20年はただの通過点でしかない。何年かかろうと俺は必ず頂点に立ってみせる。
It really took Naruto a whole year to smile. Double A-side is ending service, but the franchise will take on a new name, from Argo Navis. They said that there will be a new game in the future, so this video will be an archive of my own experience, having played the game since launch. First of all, let's remember Banry's star eyes.
今回の報酬で結構稼げたんじゃない？
On the rhythm side, I full comboed every song in the game except Fujin Big Athletic Meat. I tried and I failed. Many times. On the daily life side, it was actually really cute and fun. Here are some highlights. Ren hating his job. Naruto and Kenta on TV. Banry security guard. Banry as a cow. Banry in the hospital. Wataru and Kenta in college. Kenta working at the AA Mart. Kenta in a meeting.Rayon and Miyuki working out. Rayon and Miyuki trying to reel in customers. Futa crying a little. Naruto enjoying his part-time job at the crepe truck. Chef Felix, someone please stop him, this man can't cook. June being a pro gamer. Koharu at nursery school, watching over kids and their invisible sand castles. Karaoke with the boys. Aoi beefing with Shu. Kohei beefing with Tadami. Tadami beefing with Felix, there's a lot more of these. LOL. We love drama.Cornetta hating his job. And Epsilon Phi going to school. On the scouting side, when you pull a rainbow door means guaranteed 4-star, blue means 3-star, and gray is a mystery, but you have a chance of getting a 4-star in the overview, or even a glitch in the beginning. Big Scout number 1, Tomoru's birthday, where I had to spark at 20,000 Navistones. I only wanted one copy for the cute sleeping shot. Big Scout number 2, Wataru's birthday, where I had to spark again. 20,000 more Navistones down the drain. But I was lucky enough to get a second copy.
まだ伸びしろがあるってことかな。
Cute. Big Scout number 3. Keep out boys Naruto with glasses and pet cat, where I had to spark yet again just for one copy. Big Scout number 4. Manifesto Kenta rerun. Where I got initial Rio, and idolized Manifesto Naruto along the way.I had to spark the first copy of Kenta, but I was lucky enough to get another copy.
これが俺の音楽だ。
必ず期待を超えてみせるよ。
I don't care. Kenta is my best boy. Big Scout number 5. They really snapped when they released Starlight Parade Wataru and Kenta.Beautiful childhood angsty cards. Also small Felix. Bruh. I got Wataru on my first 10 pull. With Shu and Momo as the second card. Cute.I ended up sparking to do max limit break on both cards. No regrets. Big Scout number 6, Naruto's birthday, where, as usual, I had to spark for just one copy. Shout out to the legend sleeping in class behind them.My last Big Scout was for best boy Kenta's birthday. That unidolized is incredible. Idolized has a whack outfit, but who cares? After all my suffering and sparking four cards, Kenta came home on the first 10 pull, along with this Wataru. Then I got him again on the second 10 pull. And again on the third 10 pull. Incredible. I sparked for his last copy for the max limit break. Here are my final teams. The Gyro Axia Bias is real. Here are the notable 3-star cards I have. Pre-registration Ren. Monochrome Kiss Wataru. LR Fez Gyro Axia. Underage Drinking Rayon. This younger Miyuki that fucked everybody up because he looked like Ryo. And Volleyball Futa, for those who say Fujin Rising belongs in Haikyuu. My biggest flex is my complete Kenta album, only missing Max Limit Break for his initial and without me 4-star cards. Please don't troll me in the next game. Thank you. I'm glad the project will continue as from Argo Navis, and I look forward to the future game. Thank you for watching. I'll play myself out with MV highlights from each band. But be warned, as the following clips contain flashing and strobing lights. Take care.
希望には辿り着いたか
神社灰鶴宿所お待ちしておりました。ラビトドロを探り合い踏み出したステップ、もつれ絡み合って離れられぬ二人へと愛しい、それは真実
どこまでも。 数えきれないステージで平凡ストーリー誰もお前を見やしない。努力希望嘘無双で正期待未来が足らない。目の前の景色にはいつだって誰も言いやしないさ。エゴイスティックな世界見せてやるよ。目に映った全てにライド。どうしようもない残酷なリアルの中で見上げろよ見上げろよ見上げろよ。ほらエキセントリックな個性見せてくれよ。退屈しのぎくらいには上等。精一杯ナイスにでも願えばいいじゃん。理想的魅力的奇跡的なフィクション。
今日の主役は誰だ。